Welcome back to this video. Today I'll be showing you guys some songs I made. So this is the newest one, that's a jazz one. That's all I got so far. I haven't finished lots of them, but this one is. Like, you definitely play that bass drum, like, bum 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 bum. This is jazzy Christmas, which it doesn't even sound like Christmas. So this is, this is a really good one. So that was Metal Mario. Pretty short. This is one. Club. So, I use software called MuseScore. We've got a new sound update. I'm gonna do a snare thing right now. Okay.
So, strings are beat. Then you're going to be going for long shots too, right?
So, when I write for drums, I usually try and make it actually something that's possible. So, so, so guys, I will be making. I'm gonna try to start finishing actual songs for like drumline, and then putting them like if there was such thing as like a USB port. Which I know there is, but like a USB port to like, I use an iPad iOS to record, so I don't use a camera. So I'm gonna make White Boy Smooth by EMC Productions. Thank you. Bye guys, I was just making this video to tell you things and like other things that I'm totally. Bye guys. Well, hopefully you can see this video.